What the fuck going on, man? We begging it, bitch, with another motherfucking vid. And today, we finna react to MBNEL Manifested. You feel me now? I don't be in that manifesting shit no more. I just don't be in that really, like, other type realm talk. You feel me? Like, all that. Because when I was spiritual, bro, you know, all that shit came with it. Like, all the spiritual, all the manifest, and all that shit. You feel me? Like, I don't be into that no more. That's a... It's all the devil's trick, you feel me? But, yo, this is a fan recommendation by y'all. Let me turn up the brightness, though. No cap. This is a fan recommendation by y'all, man. You feel me? I might have already pulled it up or just pulled it up right now. You know what I'm saying? But shout out to y'all, man. Yeah, I'll be telling y'all in my racing vids that I'll be picking y'all out now, you feel me? I'm not going to do every video idea that y'all tell me to do, but... I will pick it out, pick them out, you feel me? So, if you get lucky, you'll get lucky. But, I appreciate the video ideas, bro. Like, keep having them rolling, you feel me? Because your boy need them, you know what I'm saying? That's why I make y'all video ideas, because I don't got nothing else to post, you feel me? So, yeah. But, yeah, hey, I seen this video on trending, because what I usually do is I always react to videos that's trending on the YouTube, but... I feel like this one was trending on YouTube. Oh, no, this wasn't. This is just something I was planning to react to. And I also told dude that I was finna react to it. That I was looking to react to it. But I wasn't actually going to react to it, I don't think. Because it was a little far behind from the videos that I wanted to react to already. So, yeah, good thing he recommended this. Because I probably wasn't going to react to it. You feel me? So, yeah, 470K views 2 weeks ago. I ain't never heard of this dude before, you feel me? So, yeah, hey, and if y'all know, I do, before I get into the video, bro, I do post 3 times a day, every single day. You will not go a day without 3 vids. It is very rare that I don't have a day without 3 vids. And I'm saying that because yesterday I had 2 vids out because I had checked. Usually what I do is I check and my vid gets blocked. And none of my videos got blocked, but then... when I'm not checking, so like as of after that fact that I checked, after that they want to block it, you feel me? So I was like, hey, it was out of my control, so I ain't tripping. Manifested MBNEL. Let's hop right into it. That's another Asian gang member, bro. No kill. Y'all be going crazy in the Karen gang, bro. I like this beat though. This beat hard. Hey, we know for popping blacks out. Police is too ready, so my mind house. Brought the shit to life, doing everything you used to talk about, I mean it. Wish my dear homies was here to see this. Cause on Jesus, I manifested everything I was dreaming. We been ballin', I got hoopers who down to shoot when I call them. Fuck the suckers, still ain't bitchin' when what's his name walked up on him. Life a deck of cards, you never know what you drawin'. Tell my peoples that I love them, tomorrow is never prime. Pistol in my drive, 100%. Sitting by with my cockies. We gon' win up topping, no window shots, we gon' watch it. Don't label me a rapper, a gangster, call me an artist. All them L's I ever took, call them lessons, don't call them my mama. I fell in love with taking drugs, but what I thought I really got it out through my king. Teach me how to love, cause I lost it's my so hard. I replaced it with a pistol. Okay, I wasn't expecting this. My mama, a gangster, I'm a thug. I don't count favors since I love, so don't ever count it out. I replaced it with a pistol and a drum. I don't like the red lights. We gon' run them all. If I got to, we spot you. Then we gon' send you shots like what a bar do. I shoot pistol, get to sneezing like it got flu. You ain't gotta do that no more. You can hold that bitch. I said I got congratulations. All I ever hear, they think I made it. Where was you when it was raining? We was breaking in the basements. If it's where were you? Oh, you know I'm finna take it. I can't trust us all, people easily manipulated. Mama, I know everything you ain't wanted. You can't knock it, now my label send me checks, direct deposits. You can break somebody defense, so I'm moving like it's offense. Fell in love with the streets, relationship, killing my mama. I fell in love with taking drugs, but would've thought I really got it out the mind. Can't teach me how to love, cause I lost my heart inside the slums. I replaced it with a pistol and a drum, ain't no one on one. My mama gay, so I'm a thug. I don't count favors inside the love, so don't ever count it off. And I lost my heart inside the slums. I replaced it with a pistol and a drum. Hey, this song hard, bro. I'm adding this to my playlist. And like, I wasn't expecting this shit. So that's what make it even harder. Hey, bruh. This song hard, you feel me? Adding this to my playlist, but yeah, y'all know I like, yeah, I'm a big vibe person, you feel me? Like, I'm just a big vibe person. Like, if I can really vibe to a song, it's cool. And especially, bro, because you can just really, if you think about it, you take a song you can vibe to and you play it in the car, it's just 10 times more better, bro. I promise you. Like, if you sit in the car and listen to that bitch, bro, especially at night times too, boy, you gonna be chilling. But, yeah, hey, this is Vid, man. If you enjoyed it, and I appreciate y'all for watching, you know what I'm saying? Y'all really be going stupid on the Chinatown Runner videos, like the Karen Gang videos. Y'all really be going stupid, so I appreciate y'all. And I just appreciate y'all for the support, man. We just hit 2K, and we already at 2.04K, you know what I'm saying? So, yo, I love y'all. God bless y'all. So, if you feel me, yo, I'm gonna see y'all next Vid, bro. No cap, we out on gang.